The number 9, now be the other pata of them all. If you want to make money online, they call an e-commerce. E-commerce simply means electronic commerce or internet commerce. Now, what's in that one mean by that? Now, one of the best way to make money, in fact, as I talk to you now, the richest man in the world, for this entire world, so, the way thing they do, now, e-commerce business, now, he gets. The name of the person, now, Jeff Bezos, the name of the company, now, Amazon.com. So, what thing can be e-commerce? Make you not allow this grammar deceive you. It just simply means internet business or online business. Now, what e-commerce mean? Where people, they go online, buy something, sell something. She cannot buy and sell online e-commerce. So this company, many people, if you want make money, now you will get product where you go they sell online, where people go fit pay for them. If it be physical product or digital product. Now this particular product, so many people go say, I want to create them, I want to sell them. Again, many websites. You see, website like Jumia, now e-commerce, name them they do. You see, Jumia ready for Nigeria. Konga, waiting for Nigeria. All these ones, na e-commerce website, na e-commerce business, now they do too. But not be everybody, they put your own product online. Sometimes you go buy somebody product, put them online, sell them, make your own money. Now so many people say they make their own money online if they run e-commerce business. So just understand these two things. Now, either you get your own product where you go put for your own website, or you get your product where you go put for somebody's website, or you don't even get your product. Now somebody product, you put them for another person's website, you market them, and you sell them, you make your commission. Now what's e-commerce do that? Now one of the best ways to make money, I get video about e-commerce where I break down different ways to do e-commerce and different ways to make money online with them.